When doing a rear brake job with electric calipers, let me show you an easy way. Disconnect, unbolt the caliper motor, and start turning this key, whichever gives you less resistance. After it turned all the way, this one was counterclockwise. You can just push it back in. And yes, you can do this with a scanner and other ways to do it, but this is easier, faster in my opinion. And you don't have to worry about your battery getting run down, so try it out.